so just that one over there. Drive straight through the wheat fields. Been damaged it, so I understand. Where's the symbol gone? 198,000. So we can buy that one. So let's buy that field. There you go. So there you go. So we now own two fields. Field 16 and field 17. So there you go. As you see, we've still got 24 hours left. So I'll harvest that field, sell it, build the money up a little bit more, and we're all sorted. So let's get the harvester on its way, and we'll get that. Might notice at the end of the last part, I decided to jet wash the harvester. I forgot that I actually got the jet wash, so I'll just show you that. So let's get this field harvested, and then we can go and sell that there as well. And what we'll do is we'll get that other field cultivated. So we'll hire a worker. There we go. Where's the cultivator? There it is. I don't know how this cultivator will take to fill field 17. So I'm going to refill it. I know field 16 you can easily fill it with one load. Field 17 I've got no idea. So let's go and have a... Let's go and get this one started, so... Looks like we're going to have to start here. Yep. So let's get it unfolded. We'll go for wheat again. I'm a hire worker and we'll let him crack on. There we go. What we need to do is we need to move that. So there you go. We're going to have two fields, so we should be harvesting field 16, cultivating field 17. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.